Bullshit, mister! Swear on your mother! break up with her myself. Her ribs were just going through the roof.
Her ribs?
She was my therapist.
You have sex with your therapist?
Well, yeah, eventually you run out of things to say, right? You're much prettier, and you don't look at your watch as often, and you're really special, you really are.
So, when you first saw me, you got the jolt?
The jolt?
You know, that feeling of all your energy stopping right down to your underpanties. You got that feeling?
Oh, that jolt. Yeah, I got that. I'm still getting it.
Stupid piece in the pot.
believe me, that's not what I'm plotting.
Really? What are you plotting?
Oh, you don't want to know.
Oh, really? I do want to know.
I've been fantasizing crazy things.
Sick things?
Stupid things.
Dodgy things?
Unrealistic things.
Does it involve animals?
Yes. No! I've been thinking about you in this soft, billowy white gown.
Oh, spilly gown!
No, there you go!
Oh, Clarky, yes!
And I'm wearing one of those tall black fur hats and those curly sideburns. What are they called?
Look, I'm not a mind reader.
I'm not a Duke.
I'm not a therapist.
I'm not a Tetramania.
Touché. Go on. I was just thinking of mine while you were talking.
That's all right. I thought of mine while you were talking.
Oh, well, please try not to do that anymore. It really hurts my feelings. Here we are on the threshold of our marriage. Can't wait! Are you circumcised?
Well, I am.
You mean you still got your foreskin?
Not with me.
Then convert! Convert me!
Gee, wow, that's a big step.
Then do it for the baby.
The baby?
I'm pregnant.
Really?
In the fantasy.
Oh. Is it mine?
Of course!
Children, you may as well know that.
I don't believe.
Oh, believe me.
How do you know?
I just know.
How do you know?
I just know. I don't want to discuss it, okay, Paula?
Hey, I think this merits a little conversation, don't you? I mean, this is not an insignificant little matter you just brought up, Clark. You dropped a bombshell on me. I think I have a right to know.
Okay. I can't hide this from you. 10 years of therapy, 7 days of leave, including holidays, have destroyed my capacity to hide things. I can't hide this from you. It seems I can't hide anything from you. I'm sterile, Paula. I'm half a man. Well, not even. 3 seconds.
Oh my God, Clark. I'm stoned. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
To what? To get turned off? To look at me differently? To stop loving me? Is that what you're trying to say? Well, I'm just saying. Let's not play games. Let's not beat around the bush. Let's not tell it like it is, Paula. Shall we not? You just lost your joke, didn't you? Didn't you? Didn't you?
Is my breath back?
No, why? Right?
Look, I'm sorry about your impotency.
I'm not impotent, I'm sterile. Oh. And I'm not really sterile, I was just kidding.
Oh, Clark.
Oh, Paula. Most people are so bitter, but not me. I can't be. I sit here listening to so many sob stories. I can't help but think my life is better than it really is. Much better. God, I wish it was half as good. Because it stinks. My life stinks. Oh, and it's not so bad, really.
Oh, but look, I know how you feel. My husband treats a lot of people like you.
Your husband? You're married?
To a doctor.
Oh, well, it's good for you.
What's so good about it?
Well, if you're happy, it's good, it's great.
Do I seem happy?
Oh, I realize people are not always what they seem, Annette. For instance, you seem single.
Now, what the hell does that mean?
Why did you let me go on and on about what I thought of your looks if you're married?
I still treasure your opinion, Clark. You're a very important person in my life.
Why did you let me go on and on about our marriage? Why did you tell me you were pregnant with our child?
I was just making small talk.
My God. And to think I thought.
I know.
I feel used. I feel foolish.
I feel bad. I feel rotten.
Do you?
Not really. I feel powerful. I feel sexy. I feel like I got you to love me so fast.
Fast? You call 310 years fast? Why, I should remember. How we used to draw water from the old town well together. We crossed Iowa in a covered, shitty wagon. One of our horses broke his leg. We had to shoot him.
Oh, God!
Oh, Paul, I love that horse! Wait a minute. If you're married, where's your ring?
I'm not married.
Oh, thank God.
I just thought that it would be less painful than being rejected for your sterility.
I lied.
You mean you're really not sterile?
I lied when I said I was kidding. I was sterile. Yeah, that's right, all right? I'm sterile!
Don't brag about it. But, look, I need children. And I can't be with a man who... But then I look at your dilated pupils, and your bulging member, and I think to myself, he'd love more.
So you think you could be with a man who's sterile?
No, but at least I think you deserve more.
My God. I look at you, it's like I'm seeing you for the first time.
And what do you see?
I see that your nose is so big.
Clark!
And that you're overweight. And that you're a cheap to the left off of her butter, my God. I thought I had problems. I'm a mortal hell compared to you.
Then somebody, who is it?
And to think I thought.
It was just a joke.
No, it was more than the joke. Much
what?
More.
What could be more than the joke?
The mighty, mighty joke.
All right, there's that, but still.
No, I'll do the butt silly, lady. Because I've learned something about myself through you. I've learned that I don't need women who only need children. And I don't need children who only need those kind of women. And I don't need Prozac. Most of all, Margaret, I don't need you.
I'm sensing a little hostility here, mister.
Yeah, that's the way things usually end, you spready little slut.
So now you're telling me it's over?
Don't be stupid. We never had anything to begin with but your fake orgasms.
Oh, they were something else, weren't they, Clark? We had some good times, didn't we?
Yeah. It just goes to show, you never know somebody until...
Until what?
Until after you meet them.
I don't believe this is happening to us.
I know.
It's like we're strangers.
Oh, Paula.
Excuse me. Are you reading that paper?
You mean the one in my hand?
What are you doing?
I was just wondering.
What are you trying to pull here?
Do you mind? I was just...
You're acting like you don't even know me?
If I may...
In front of me? You do this right in front of me?
I'm trying to get on with my life. Excuse me. Could you please pass me that song?
That's the way we got stuck. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. She ripped your heart out, tear it to shreds. Jump on it.
Stay out of my life.
I'm not reading the City Express. So would you like that?
I can't do this.
I wish you only gave me a news summary, but...
What?
Before the board.